Good afternoon. Welcome to JCU Spotlight. In our third episode today, we will interview Martina Petrucci.
Hi.
She's a first-year communication major, and she also sings and plays the piano. Martina, welcome.
Thank you.
First question is, when did you start this hobby?
So music has always been part of my life, and I took my first piano lesson when I was only four. And my mother used to record me at age of two.
Wow.
And yeah, I used to sing Albania songs because my mother is not, she's not Italian.
Hmm.
She's from Albania. And so I can say that music is not just an hobby for me. It is part of my life.
Wow, that's very deep. And do you have any singer or musician or band that you like to play with or do you admire?
I think it is an art question because I like many artists like Muse, Bob Marley, Sam Smith.
Hmm.
But as a singer, I can say that Whitney Houston is one of the best inspiration.
Mm.
And I also like Ed Sheeran, and I would like to sing with him maybe one day, and so that's it.
Well, Ed Sheeran and Whitney Houston are, I think, two great inspirations, I think. The third question I have for you, since we talked about two great stars, did you ever have a chance to perform on a stage by yourself or in front of an audience?
Yes, so the first time that I walked on stage was both emotional and strange because I decided to do it myself because I wanted to prove my mother that I could sing.
Mm.
And but thanks to that evening, I discovered that music, it is my only way to express myself.
And what did she think about it when she saw you perform that night?
She cried and she sent me sorry that didn't believe me.
Oh, you should. Oh, that's nice. Well, the fourth question I have for you is, since you are a communication major and JCU University has a lot of projects and papers and exams, which we're coming close to, do you think that you still have time to dedicate yourself to your hobby?
It is really difficult to manage both studying and music, because I can sing whenever I want. But fortunately, I really like JCU. And here there is a piano, so when I need a break, I can sing with my friends. And in addition, JCU is improving my English level, so I'm writing my own songs in English.
Oh, great, great. So you just write them in English, not in Italian or Albanian.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. Last question I have for you, I think it's a new question that we would like to ask our guests, and which is, if you have any tips or recommendation for any young, or even our age, person who wants like to sing or play piano like you, do you have any tips for them?
Yeah, so music, it's wonderful. So my suggestion is trying to follow your dream, because only you can make it possible. So this is my suggestion.
Well, it's a very nice one. I think a lot of people will be more inspired from it. Well, now I will leave you with Martina, as she will perform for you two songs. First, the cover of Sam Smith, I'll Stay With Me, and the second one, from Andra Day, Rise Up. Enjoy. Yes.
All I need is a love. A thousand times again.